water. We're standing outside of Beanie Siegel's fucking apartment. As you can see, this nigga is fucking screaming to the world. Dame owes him $11 million, and this nigga owes him that, and this nigga owes him that. And I'm hiding, and I'm actually at his fucking house looking for help. So this is in Jersey. See, they got the balloons because they got a special. If you live here, you get 1 month's rent free. This motherfucker. This nigga's a bum. Fuck Beanie Siegel.
Wait, brother, we're broadcasting from my crib. A lot of people wanted to know how the kid be laying, how the kid be living and nothing. So today we're going to broadcast live nigga radio directly from the spot. We're going to be moving around a couple different places in the spot, showing y'all around, showing y'all how I live, showing y'all how to get down. I know a lot of people in the world start keep acting like they want to know what the boy be doing. Boy be living, man. God is good.
Story. Everybody wanted to know what happened in my story. So I'm going to tell you what happened in my story. The book is called Homework for Hustlers. It's in stores February 19th. Phenomenal book. So we're going to holler at y'all in a bit.
Boy, H. We're on our way to go get on air right now. Live on the radio. 34floorent.com. Holler.
Lounge, chill out, watch TVs. Got TVs everywhere. Beautiful condominium building. People going to take one back. Never know when I'm like the bust one of y'all niggas' asses. Y'all broke ass niggas. Y'all broke ass niggas better leave me alone, man.